What's up, guys? I'm Jay Wolf with Iron Hop Entertainment.
What's up, guys? This is your boy Deja Vu here.
What's up, guys? This is Lumen with Iron Hop Entertainment, and we're going to be playing a little bit of Tavern Brawl today.
This week's Tavern Brawl is Heart of the Sunwell.
In the Sunwell lies unlimited power, and that power is yours.
Start each game with 10 mana and see what you can do with it. So basically, it's just like stack legendaries.
Got a paladin deck here. It's kind of, you know, high cost cards and a few low cost, you know, just for fun.
Basically, what I've done is stacked super high mana cards as a warlock. See how this goes.
Let's see what we can do with it. As you can see, I already have 7 wins because I'm freaking man.
The force tank max, why not? Major Domo, no, he sucks. Don't ever pick him. So let's get some Annoyatrons in here. Hello. Hello.
Let's see what we got. See if we can't go on a little run here. Well, maybe 1 or 2 games. Depending on if I want to lose. I want you to see me lose.
Let's brawl. Let's brawl. Let's brawl. Let's brawl. Let's brawl.
I hate mirror matches. Suck.
Cruel Magnon. May or may not lose him this next turn. Well, let's see. Roar.
I'm flying.
Card's so annoying. Just like any goblin.
Ooh, I just thought of something. If you... Good lord. This is already really bad.
Oh, really? You're gonna use that for that. Sure, pal. Why not?
Gosh. That sounded gross.
Mm-hmm. That's your golden mountain giant, which you probably never play in any other deck besides this. Okay, yeah. Alright.
So I guess the coin is really a bad, bad card. What is that? I have never seen that card ever. Ever.
Oh no, we'll see. Ah, oh, come on. No, I shouldn't. Card. I was about to get 2 of those, dadgummit.
Which one? 2 in the middle. I'm saying he's gonna go for this guy. That's what I'm saying. He's gonna go for my Dragonkin Sorcerer. Oh! But he dinked! Like a fool.
I need a taunt. I got a taunt. I am so sorry. The luck, though.
Oh, the alliance!
Boom.
There he is.
I got that. Ragnaros! That's lethal. That is lethal, boys and girls. He just killed himself. Like an idiot. See, that's what happens when you play Major Domo. Never put Major Domo in your deck. What I say earlier, I said not to do it, and you did it.
4, 5, 6, 7. Ladies and gentlemen, we have lethal, clear the building. Yeah, baby!
It's just too good. It's too good for him. Yay!
So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna kill that. Shall prevail. You know, I'm here. game. Bye bye. Give me that pack.
That's how you do it. Throw a gentleman loose. Don't care who you are. Where you're from. Where your parents are. Or even what shirt you got on.
You want to kind of stack high taunt cards that way because they're going to have big cards. Why would you use Fireball?
Mind control. It's coming. It's coming. I can smell it. I can smell it.
Well played.
I smell it. Knew it was coming. I knew it was coming.
A slow bleed. This is what we call a slow bleed. Lay down a couple cards. He takes them out. Also taking himself out. But he also gets a little excited and he'll start laying down a bunch of cards. Because he'll see, I don't have anything. But then again, the way it's looking, I might just lose. Slow bleed effect is taking a toll on me, actually.
Wait, he'll be forced to hit it twice unless he has pain. Which I don't know why you would run pain in this tavern brawl. Because no one's gonna pit out little minions except for me.
Y'all, I'm pretty excited about the new tournament. It's gonna be fun. Hello, gorgeous.
And I think I'm going to lose this game. Maybe. Definitely.
Let's just see what we get, you know? 7 mana. Never got to play this card before. Never seen it played. I am excited. Let's get this out.
I prevented his lethal. For the time being. Oh, don't kill me. I'm so dead. The Blood Rust. Gosh. Boom. I mentioned shirt, but he was wearing pants. Pants is what defeats me.
Out of time. The sandstorm brews. Can he go? You gotta go, man. You gotta go. Pick your turn. He's rushing. He's getting nervous. He doesn't know how to think. I gotta think. What am I doing? I gotta think. Okay. This card is so cool. Alright, we'll play this dragon next. And we'll trade that off. And we'll play Force Tank. Okay, Force Tank. Hit face. Fast. See, this should be a tavern brawl mode, except it's like, instead of 15 seconds, it should be 10 seconds, because that would be so fun. So fun.
This week, tavern brawl, I don't know how I like it. It's not too bad, I guess.
Yes! This could be a good game. She takes my hammer. Cheeky some gun.
Oh, five, what are you gonna do with that stupid little circle? That's all it is a dumb circle. Now it can attack me back. I'm kinda scared of it.
Priest.
Alright, boys. Well, this has been your Tavern Brawl for this week. Heart of the Sun Well.
And if you like the video, feel free to comment down below and tell us what you thought about this week's Tavern Brawl. And if you really like us, feel free to subscribe.
We also have several other Tavern Brawl videos, so feel free to check those out here. You know, look over here. Over here. I think they're gonna be right here. Yeah. Click over here, guys.
Keep it real, this is your boy Deja Vu. Hope you had a nice deja vu. I'll talk to you guys later. Deuces.